You can engrave a stone using an electric engraver or a rotary tool. Start by drawing your design on the stone using a wax-based pencil or a permanent marker. Alternatively, create a stencil with paper and use it to transfer your design onto the stone if you're worried about drawing it freehand. Place the stone on a secure surface once you've added your design. If the bottom isn't flat, you may need to secure it with a desk vise or clamp so it doesn't move around. Turn on your electric engraver or rotary tool to a slow speed and go over the design with it using light, repetitive strokes. Regularly dip the stone in a bowl of cool water to cool it off and wash away the dust. When you're finished engraving your design, rinse the stone off a final time and let it air dry. You can stop there, or you can fill in the lines you engraved with black or white paint to really make them pop.